He had to lay dark.
Around here, Dutch is crazy as a cat herder. Mike and Bill are turning all kinds of screws on me. The only way this is going to end is with a big old hole in Uncle's head.
Don't worry. We're all watching out for you.
What happened to the good old days when you robbed some nasty folk, have a party?
We had a good run, didn't we?
We're still breathing, so we keep going.
Okay, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look okay.
I'm fine.
What have you been doing?
Acting like a fool.
How so?
Hurting, robbing folks I didn't mean to.
My, you have been busy.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
A good man, Arthur. Underneath, I mean.
I've lost my mind, Mary Beth. Finally happened. I don't feel in control.
Just stay calm and do what you do best.
Seems I'm best at mayhem. Sure, I'm no better than Mike.
Yes, you are. Do what you gotta do. Stop getting into trouble.
We'll see.
people.
Forgive me now. This is...
You got a bunch of clothes, Uncle Arthur.
Hamish.
Arthur! Come in.
You said, we could go for a hunt.
I did. There's this huge she-wolf been stalking me the last few nights I've been out, but she can wait. Let's talk a while.
Sure.
So what do you do?
Me? I'm a wanderer. I was born further north, but I spent a lot of time out west. Funny, I never saw myself as a wandering man.
The bodies lay so thick, you could have walked across the whole field without your boots touching mud.
Those were bad times.
Yes, they were. Would you like some more coffee?
Please.
Ooh-wee. What have we here? Yeah, she's right across there.
That close.
She's acting brazen. Come on. Let's mount up.
Come on. She went around to the left.
Around the lake. It's down here somewhere.
Wolf shouldn't come so close to people.
Yeah, it's strange. When the whole country was wild, they could go where they liked. Now they're stuck hiding in the few corners of wilderness we got left.
It's a feeling with which I can sympathize.
This ain't a country for wild animals, nor wild men, neither.
Not anymore, it seems.
You hear that?
Yep.
Quickly now, this way. Up there, on the outcrop, you see her? Let's go around it.
Okay, I'm with you.
We're on to her. Come on.
Okay.
Damn! I can't see her! Let's get up to the top. Have a look around from up there. View loves hills, don't you, boy? You eat them up for breakfast. Whoa there. What we got here? Is that a fresh kill?
Could be. Is the blood set?
Let me take a look.
Yep, that was her dinner. Now, where'd she get to?
My guess, she's gone somewhere over there.
Well, there's a whole lot of over there.
That's the problem. There she is. Got shy all of a sudden. You got some extra miles in you tonight?
Oh, if we gotta chase her, let's chase her.
All right. Come on.
Quick! While we got eyes on her! Better to be on foot. Send your horse somewhere safe.
Get going, boy. There's a wolf about.
You went in there, all right. We got a tracker. Now you want to take the lead, or shall I?
If you don't mind, I'd like to.
Okay, get tracking. I'll be close behind you.
I got the trail. This way.
Right behind you. Take it slow. You see anything yet?
Just tracks.
You heading down here?
We don't get her. What's the worst that can happen? She runs off with the chicken?
Well, I'm fine with losing chickens. But I lost a leg already. And I gotta pull down my pants to shit in these woods, so...
Yeah.
Hey, up there. Is that the she-wolf?
Nice and easy.
Oh, Lord, there's more of them! We've walked into something here!
Hey, back up!
Goddamn it!
Whoa!
You alright?
I was ready to offer my complete and unconditional.
Yeah, I don't think the wolves would have shown much mercy.
That's quite an ambush she led us into.
Yeah, bushwhacking, I'd call it.
Goddamn! Over here! Over here!
Damn you! Monster! Arthur,
look out!
You all right? Big son of a bitch.
Is that all of them?
That's the best of them. Look at them. Proud thing.
Scary thing. They brought us here to be slaughtered.
You were after a hunt.
Yeah. Yeah, and I guess I got hunted. You going back to the cabin?
Nah. Still early. We'll stay up here a while. Dress this animal. Won't likely see another like him for some time.
Yeah, I hope I won't either. Thanks for taking me out.
Yeah, anytime. You want to go out again? Yeah. You come by and see me.
So long, then.
Yeah. Wait. Here's a pelt.
Thank you.
You earned it. So long. If he could speak, the stories he'd tell. You gotta be to get this big.
Easy, boy. Gotta be done. Thank you. Okay, there.
Easy. Yeah.
How you doing, boy?
Go easy, boy. Yeah. Easy, easy.
Hey there.
Mister.
Fire's always better with company. Come and rest.
Thanks. So where are you from, friend?
Kinda all over the place.
I am from Mexico. I left because my best friend, a man I'd known my whole life, betrayed me. And why am I telling you this? Because often the company of strangers is the best kind. The closer we get, the more cruel we become.
Oh, yeah?
See, you know it too. I don't know how well you know the town of Annisburg. But they tell a story of three brothers, close as can be, until greed destroyed them. They'd found gold together, but one of them ran off with it all. Now, the three of them lie dead. They say the brother marked the spot where he'd hidden the gold with tree carvings, until he was followed there and shot dead by one of the other brothers. As far as I know, it's never been found. And neither has the body of my best friend. Well, I've rested long enough.
Mister,
you look real.
Hey, mister.
I could taste you already.
That's a nice horse.
Thank you. Yeah, I guess I'll settle down one of these days.
Hey, careful how you go. Can't you see I'm tracking game here?
Thank you. Hey, mister.
I wouldn't stay around here too long if I was you.
Hello.
I want no dealings with you.
Hello, ma'am.
Enough. You cannot seek friendship above me. Not now.
Okay, fella.
Morning.
Yep. Let's go, boy. Thank you. Here. Easy now. Slow it up.
Slow up now.
Thank you. Come on now, boy. What?
Okay, boy.
Here we are, boy.
Yep.
Hey, boy.